we danced our way to our destination, ArtWeMe Contemporary Gallery, where we are going to be interviewing a special artist. Let's go!
Knock, knock!
Hi, Oreydis, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Great, thank you. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Such a pleasure.
Yeah.
Everybody, I would love to introduce to you artist, Mr. Oreydis Maceo.
I am Arthur from Cuba.
Fat from Cuba.
Cigars are a way of life. Cuban streets are filled with classic cars. Cuba is home to the smallest birds in the world. Cuba's coastline stretches over 3,500 miles.
We're really excited to feature you, and we have danced our way over here.
Salsa.
Yeah. Yes, he's gonna teach us salsa after. Because he's from Cuba, the best.
So I have one of my paintings here. This is the blue.
Wow.
This is, the inspiration is the open sea. So it's the same
the
like
mystery.
The ocean. Yeah, the mystery
it's
in the ocean.
Beautiful.
So something particular with this painting, I make with the acrylic,
mm-hmm.
and they have a special acrylic. It's a glow in the dark.
Glow in the dark acrylic.
Yeah.
Ooh, yeah. Okay.
So I got to show you.
You're gonna show us this special ocean glowing in the dark? Okay.
So, in the dark with the black light,
uh-huh.
they look different.
Wow, how cool is that?
Yep. Now,
really
let me show you. Yep.
Regular light, okay. Totally two different paintings.
Yeah, absolutely different.
Very cool. Yep. What other glow-in-the-dark pieces do you have? I want to see all of them.
Well, we have this.
Look at that. So do you have to have the black light to see the effect?
Yeah. In the day, you can use a regular light.
Mm-hmm.
And in the night, you can put the black light. And you can switch if you want to see the one in the day or one in the night.
Yeah, that's so neat.
Yeah, absolutely.
It has like such good energy to it, like so vibrant and fun. Like you're just, you know, kind of in a party scene in a way.
Yeah.
This is really cool. I love this one. Whoa. Wow, Oreydis, this is really, really fantastic. I love how this one glows. What inspired you to be an artist? Like, when did you start painting?
Well, I started painting in my old country, in Cuba.
Mm-hmm.
So I was a kid in like 12. Maybe 12, 8 years old. So we start like a little kid and go on different labels and laboring in the art school.
Oh, okay. So you start out in art school in Cuba.
Yep.
Wow.
Yep. You can see here we have international art and local artists.
Yes.
Artists from Asia. They have so many things from Asia, especially. The artist made a special recipe for make the 3D.
Oh yeah, it's like stones or even part of the vase.
Yep.
Right? So is it a real broken vase and then she just painted around it?
It's like a ceramic, but he have a special recipe. He never told about that.
Oh, secret.
Yep, it's a secret. Top secret.
Top secret.
In the art.
I love it.
We have another artist here. He make a beautiful landscape with the Asian guy go to the hill and in the mountain,
uh-huh.
and go to make a meditation. if you close a little bit your eyes and you take a distance, you can see the what deeper.
Oh,
go
yes.
Slowly and calm.
That
it's
is
a beautiful piece of art.
Yes.
Painting right here is one of the Asian artists.
This is so cute.
Yeah, the best friend fly together.
This is our best friend.
Yeah, and go fun.
How sweet. What is the artist's name? Oh, Wang Ziwu.
Yeah, Wang Ziwu.
Wang Ziwu.
Wang Ziwu.
Nice. And it is the year of the bull, so maybe this is what this stands for here. This. I love this, and this one is really cute too.
Yeah.
So all his art is these animated characters,
yes, it's
animals.
Animated. Yeah. Go fun, go together,
yes.
Have fun,
lots
in the
of
life.
Fun.
Yep.
I love this, and then they even have the bird. So he has the bird.
Yep.
That
yep.
Is,
in
yeah.
December.
Uh-huh.
And they have right here another.
You are such a wonderful person. I
oh,
had so
you.
Much fun hanging yeah. out with you.
Yeah, yeah thank you.
Thank you for agreeing to be our artist interview on the Purple Road. Everybody, we would love to know what you'd like Oreydis to make next or what kind of glow inspiration ideas he can get, right?
Yeah. Thank you, Purple Road, for come here in the gallery. And thank you for stop and talk to me and,
of course.
And bring the presentation in your beautiful channel for art.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
so
you so
I
much.
I'm really glad to you come here and be.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, everyone's going to know who Oreydis Maceo is now, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you.
What I love to do, because I find these moments so much fun and so meaningful, I like to take a selfie with the artist. 1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
The beautiful, yeah.
It's very peaceful, too.
Yeah. Great collectible art. Make a rotation. This is limited edition.
Wow.